Christian Rasmussen zette deze week zijn handtekening onder een contract dat hem vanaf volgend seizoen voor 3 jaar aan Ajax verbindt. En dat is dus een speciale dag voor de Deen die overkomt van Noord-Sjaaland.
Very, very happy day for me. My first national contract with a team, a very big team with a huge history. I'm very glad and very excited to sign this contract. And I'm looking forward to help the team, obviously, and yeah, do my best.
Next step in your career, why this step?
I think because Ajax is, like I said, a good club. Good to work with younger players, and yeah, that's why I took this step, because I thought I could, yeah, bring something to this club.
You're 16 years old. What kind of football player are you?
I like to have the ball. When I play, I have very good vision for the play. I'm also very big as a 16-year-old.
Yeah, because you're an attacker. Good in scoring goals or more in giving assist to other players?
Yeah, that could swing a little bit. In the bad days, I was more the scoring guy, but now I'm more assisting and yeah, I'm helping my teammates.
Het feit dat meerdere landgenoten hem al voorgingen bij Ajax heeft enige invloed gehad op zijn keuze.
Yeah, of course, I thought about it and have some thoughts. That was something in my mind. Yeah.
What are your ambitions here and your dreams that you want to achieve here at Ajax?
I would say to, of course, help the team and maybe make a history for my name, so the fans and the players can remember me for something special I maybe did or have done. Yeah.
And next summer you're joining the team. You're joining the under-17s. Looking forward to it.
Yeah, of course. To meet my teammates and my trainers is gonna be very good and a good experience. Yeah.